Our next guest of honor, Mr. Sanjay Bhatia, Chairman, Mumbai Port Trust, has taken some decisive steps towards beautification of Mumbai's eastern waterfront. We are certain that this will provide a platform for leading sculptors to showcase their talent to Indian and international tourists who will soon be flocking the place. An IAS of 1985 batch, he has also made significant contributions in his roles as VC and MD SIDCO and Commissioner of Sales Tax Maharashtra, amongst others. He has published various papers on a range of subjects and recognized with many awards for computerization of sales tax department, fighting against corruption, and many more. He is a champion of balanced existence and is an ardent practitioner and trainer of heartfulness meditation, which is where I've had a personal privilege of assisting him in some spiritual initiatives over the better part of the last decade. I request Manoj Agarwal to hand over a memento to Mr. Sanjay Bhatia. I request Mr. Bhatia to please share his thoughts with the audience.
His Excellency, Shri Tang, Kyu Kai, Mr. Manish Chokhani, Shri Architect Shri Kamal Malik, Mr. Vikas Peter Singh, Dear Malati, Rishi, Rishi's father, who's sitting here, and the celebrated sculptor, Shri Ratilal Kansodaria. It's a proud, and Tushar Pradhan, who's hiding behind. He's the chief operating officer of HDFC. He always
HSBC.
HSBC, yes. It's a very, very proud privilege for me to be here. I have actually come here as Rishi's friend because I must tell you, Your Honor, that there's a small group here, part of the people who are standing here, who do meditation together. So we are all doing heartfulness meditation, and we meet at least 2-3 times a week. In fact, Tushar is the center in charge for us. Rishi and Priyanka, where are you?
Yeah.
Priyanka, Priyanka, raise your hand. She's our center in charge for South Mumbai for the meditation. That is Rishi's wife. So that is, I've come in that capacity that we are all doing this meditation. Regarding Mumbai, what we are trying to do is we are on the eastern front of Mumbai. We are opening up the front. There are going to be very number of gardens there. We have already opened up a new waterfront where the cruises, domestic cruises have started and international cruises have started. A marina is coming up, but in order that Rishi feels happy and he feels happy, we are coming up with some theme streets, and one of the streets is a sculpture street. Maybe that's why he's invited me there. So I'm very, very happy to be here to meet such artists and art connoisseurs. Some of them keep coming to art programs also, but I have been not very frequent in art galleries. So last time we came, it was Anand Jain's same wife, Sushma had prepared number of. So my congratulations to you and best wishes. I'm sure all this is going to be very, very successful, especially with the Consul General of China being here. And I know that both the countries have started doing a lot of progress on the strategic alliance, and a lot of friendliness has started. I'm sure it will go forward a lot.
More exchanges with the port.
More exchanges. Yes. In fact, half the equipment which we buy come from China. Other day I was in Australia and I was having a chat with one of the chairmen of the ports there. They said all our malls are full of Chinese goods. And now our colleges are full of Chinese students. So China is doing extremely well, and we're very happy to hear about that. Thank you so much, Rishi, for inviting me here. Thank you very much.